just 6 o'clock and we are ready for that. Our guide is here, the cab is here, and we're going to start our trek from Yangja today, and we are going hut ahead towards the Annapurna Base Camp. And today we are supposed to reach Ghorepani. Let's see how far we can walk. So from here right now we're going to in the jeep towards the 4 hours for our next destination, and we're quite excited. Hopefully we'll manage to this trek very, very peacefully. Yeah, so see you later. So Ali, he is a Ngawang and he is my track mate for the Annapurna Base Camp today, and he is my very good friend, all buddies, we are in the same school, so it's very exciting to be with all buddies, especially for the adventure activities. So we are very excited for this trek. It's a very ambitious and the dream trek for us. So hopefully everything goes well and that's the best. So I would like to introduce to our young guide, and he's going to lead us to this ABC trek. So bhai,
toh naam
bano sa?
My name is Rajinder Uchar.
Rajinder?
Uchar.
Uchar. So you are ready to guide us, right?
Yes.
And Annapurna Samai? So, where are you from? Today, we are
going to Ghorepani. Ghorepani. We are going to breakfast. We are going to lunch. We are going to Ghorepani. Yes, sir.
We reached Biritandi and we're going to have a breakfast for here and before we move ahead. So you can see the Machu Picchu view, the top view from here. It's a very old Nepali cake town. So this is our first breakfast on a trek, Biritandi. We're having a quick breakfast over here. Namala ani chisun tha So yeah, breakfast kanlas hai and tespachi ni hinne ho. So this is our first trek breakfast, the boiled egg, tarkali, and this is a bread. So this is a modi kola, and this river originates from the ABC, the Annapurna Base Camp, and then the river which assorts together becomes the Modi Kola. So this is the Biritandi area. Tekudunda by jeep and up to here. From Pokhara we came by jeep, and now from here we have to start our actual trek, and our first target is we have to go up to there, and that is a Uliri. So it's quite steep and we're going to gain a lot of altitude And from Uliri then we have to go for the destination for the today, that is Ghorepani. So it's quite steep and we have to climb. And let's hope that we can. So after a lot of bumpy rides, we have reached up to the Tikitunga. And now from here we have to hike up to the Uliri.
So Ngawang, are you ready for a walk?
Yeah, I'm ready, yeah.
So we have to go up there.
Okay.
To Uliri.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Shall we start?
Yeah, we can start, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shall. Look at the beautiful view of our village. And an amazing peaceful. पहले पहले तो खचरी हो नहीं आले वाले यूज करता ये देखो ट्रांसपोर्टेशन सो म्यूल इज द मेन मोड ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इज सिस्टम ओवर हियर दे कैरी ऑल द लगेजेस एंड द ईटेबल थिंग्स Dimatua. This is a hanging bridge. It's very common in Nepal to cross from one river to another side. So after half an hour's walk, we just took a pause to catch our breath. It's quite steep and we still have to climb. And we have to climb up to Uliri. So, Ngawang, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? From India?
Yes.
Which which place?
Bangalore.
You? Bangalore, wow. I'm from Mumbai.
Mumbai.
Yeah. So you've been up to ABC?
No, we did Kopra Ridge.
Kopra Ridge, oh that's beautiful. How is it? How's your experience?
That's good.
Good? Good. Okay.
All the best.
All the best, Chalo, thanks. आजकल यंगस्टर की ना ट्रैकिंग करने शुरू हो गए इन लोग शौकीन पाले साहब वाह हमारे लिए मंदिर मंदिर घुमाने का और कैसे कैसे यारों ट्रैकिंग ट्रैकिंग करने कोपरा ट्रैक कोपरा ट्रैक बहुत अच्छा We are just trying to push ourselves hard towards this steep ascent. We almost walked for half an hour now. Kai kada na.
we have done with our lunch and we are going to start again. And now it's a long walk, up to 4.5 hours, and then our final destination will be Ghorepani, and we're going to hold a night over there. So more climbing and more steps. After 1.5 hours climb after the lunch, so we just had to walk through a very straight trail, which is a blessing for us, because otherwise this trails are very steep with a lot of steps to climb up, which is quite challenging for us for the first day. However, this straight walk is a blessing, but this blessing will be a short lived, that way soon we have to climb up. However, we are just progressing our day. And our final destination will be Ghorepani. Yeah, we are expecting to reach around 4:30 to 5. So let's see.
We are still at 1:30.
Yeah, so we are still at 1:30. We are just still crossing around 1:30, which is the name of the village. Okay. It's a beautiful village.
We get to the Ghorepani, there is another place named Nangithati. And after Nangithati, we will reach to Ghorepani in about 2 hours from
2 hours. Mountain. Okay. Very good. Okay, so this is how the trail looks like. Beautiful. See the water. You can go this way also and this way also, but we are going, our guide is taking us to this side, so we'll hit this trail. Ghorepani. Hello.
Hi.
How are you? Good?
I'm perfect.
Okay. There is a lot of landslide. up there during the monsoon period. यो बाटो के हो यो 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 यहाँ बाटो
यो नि गोरेपानी जाने बाटो
यो भन्नु भयो तर खराब भयो क्या
बाटो
पनि खराब भयो सो गोरेपानी सो दिस रोड इज ड्यामेज सो इट सीम्स इज नॉट एक्सेसिबल सो वी हैव टू गो थ्रू दिस टेम्पररी नाउ towards the forest. And this is Ghorepani, our final destination for the day. Langos, onus, onus, onus. Pugyo, pugyo. Pugyo, our tea break, unsa. The last town before Ghorepani. So we reached Nangathandi, the last town before Ghorepani. So we decided to stop here for a cup of tea and take a break for some time, and then we'll move directly towards the final destination of the day. Yes. This is a good resting place for the potters and the hikers. You can keep your bag over here and rest. You catch up for a break.
So horse and mules are the main carrier over here. So this is a lower Ghorepani.
Ghorepani, where our guides, because our guide says tomorrow we have to, you know, hike up to Poon Hill to view the sunrise and the mountain ranges. So it's easier to go from the upper Ghorepani rather than from lower Ghorepani. So just 10-15 minutes more to our walk, and then we will reach our destination for the day. Yeah. Wow, it was a good hike. It's quite challenging also. It's a lot of climbings and it really demands our endurance. But we manage, and today we have walked almost 6.5 hours to reach from the Tigidana to Ghorepani. Yeah. So this is where I have to go. Namaste, namaste. Kai kaha kaha garnu parcha. Oh, so this is our room for the day. Wow, looks good. And a good view from here. And washroom is also clean. Nice. Ah. Yeah.